Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? L plus I plus F, life. Jack plus F, Jack F, life jacket. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome again to Classic Concentration. As you will recall, we ended our last program with an interrupted match, which means we have both contestants returning to our show today. They're experienced players, and when one of them earns the right to play for one of these cars in our winner's circle, he will have 45 seconds on the clock. So let's go down to the floor and meet them. The champion is the man on my right. His name is Dennis Bertoli. He's a relative newlywed. You've been married for about a year and a half?
Just between a year and a year and a half.
Okay, and what do you do?
I'm a salesman.
For what kind of product?
I sell baby pictures, newborn baby pictures.
All right. Is your wife working also, or does she stay at home?
She's a model.
Model. Oh, pretty lady then, huh?
Gorgeous, absolutely.
Okay,
beautiful.
Good to have you back with us on the program. And welcome back to our challenger, who used to be the champ, Effie Daigle from Metairie, Louisiana.
Correct.
Tell me about this first grandchild that you were so proud of.
Oh, she's a beautiful little girl with blind hair, large blue eyes. She's 2.5 years old. Mm-hmm. Absolutely lovely.
Very first granddaughter.
Very first one.
Okay. Let's go to work. Are you a big sports fan?
So-so.
So-so. What about you?
Yes.
Yeah. Very big. Okay. Well, you know that there are some athletes who are very superstitious. They go through the same ritual before every important match. On Classic Concentration, we do the same thing. First, we show you the game board with the 25 numbered squares. Then we show you one of the prizes you're going to be competing for in this match. Let's do it.
A Raleigh family of bicycles featuring the Scott Tinley Tri-Lite Triathlon Performance Bicycle featuring aluminum technium frame and 12 speeds, Alex.
Then we show you where you can find that prize. In this case, it is hidden behind door number 12, Bikes for Four. Then we show you two pieces of the puzzle. Let's do that now. Number 3 and number 15. And now to continue with our ritual, we ask our challenger to make the first selection. That's you, Effie.
Okay, I'll have number 8, please.
A freezer?
A freezer. Let's see what's behind 18.
Two boxes down.
Oh,
we have a match. Right. Nice going, Effie.
Thank you.
First match, first selection. Way to go. Freezer goes up there. Two pieces of the puzzle are revealed for you. Aw.
Oh, no.
Looks
too
cute.
Too early.
Too early, but it's cute.
Oh, it
select
is
again.
Cute. Number 7, please.
Steak knives.
Okay, let's try number 17.
Worked a while ago, but it doesn't work this time with the telescope. No match for you. Over to the champion.
That T-scope is looking pretty nice. Let's check the corners again, number 25.
A T-scope, as you said.
I think that T-scope is under number 17.
I think you may be right. The telescope is there. That's a match for the champion, Dennis Bertoli. Prize goes up here, and for you down here, two more pieces of the puzzle. All right, select two more numbers, if you will.
Corners have been good to me so far. Let's try number 5.
A futon chair.
Futon chair. I like futon chairs. They're neat. Just anywhere, number 6.
A hanging bird bath. No match for you. Sounds a little strange, though, doesn't it?
Sounds
actually,
strange
it's a rather attractive piece. The birds love it.
Oh, thank you.
Make a selection. Two
numbers.
Number
19, please.
A futon chair.
Oh, I'll have that futon chair behind 5, please.
Number 5 in the upper right-hand corner where Dennis discovered it. And you make
thank
it pay
you,
off
Dennis.
Because you get the match. It's up there. You've got two prizes that begin with the letter F. And now, two pieces of the puzzle.
Okay. Not yet.
Go again. Two more numbers, if you will.
Okay. Number 2, please.
Wild card. All right. As you know, Effie, that'll match with anything up there.
Okay. I'll have 22, please, to see that part of the
puzzle. See that? You've got a vacuum there, and the match for the vacuum can be found naturally at number 10. And that prize goes up here, and you get to look at 3 pieces of the puzzle to help you solve it.
No.
Still no possible solution for you, but you're in good shape. You're in control of the board, so you select again.
Number 9, please.
A CD player. Those are great prizes.
Okay. How about number 11?
How about number 11? Another wild card. Look at that. Dennis is burying his head on the desk here. He's amazed at your uncanny ability to find those wild cards. The match for the CD player is behind door number 21. That prize goes up here to join the others. And down here on our board, you get a look at these pieces.
Oh, gosh.
Go again.
Number 1.
Number 1 is flatware for 12. There's still just one wild card up there.
Number 14, please.
He says, here it comes. No, bikes for 4. That's a break for the champion, I believe. Dennis, if you're concentrating.
Let's find out if I am. Number 12, I believe, is the bikes.
Bikes for 4, that's it.
Number 14?
14 makes it a match. Nice going. That gives you 2 prizes and an opportunity to win the game by solving the puzzle. Can you do it with the help of these 2 pieces?
No, I can't.
Can't? Well, it's very quick. Select again. 2 more numbers.
Okay, number 4.
Hanging bird bath.
I think I saw that behind 6.
Number 6 is the hanging bird bath. You got it. Put it up there and show him these 2 pieces of the puzzle. What can you do now?
Don't rock the boat.
Is it? Don't rock the boat. Yes, it is. All right, Dennis, you did it again. You let Effie build up a lot of prizes, and you came in late in the game, and you solved the puzzle. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, now we're going to show the folks at home how he solved that. There are a couple of important pieces not showing, but he got the ones that he needed. We've got the deer and the doe here, all the arrows pointing at the female of the species. Doe plus NT. Don't rock. This wasn't exposed, the TH, thub, all the arrows pointing at the hub, thub, plus bow, plus T. Don't rock the boat. And Dennis remains concentration champion. Come on, Dennis. Effie, you gave it a good shot. I'd be really disappointed for you if it weren't for the fact that on our last program, you won over $5,000 in prizes.
I'm not disappointed.
A lot of enjoyment from all of that,
Thank you
and your daughter, when
I've
you go back
being
to
here.
Louisiana. Thank you for being with
Thank
us on
you.
Concentration. All right, Dennis. You got the bikes for 4, you got the telescopes, the hanging bird bath, and when we return, you're going to get an opportunity with 45 seconds on the clock to win one of those new cars. We will come back on Concentration right after this.
Your favorite black and white shows are going color. And darling, who doesn't love color?
We're in color!
Today, starting at 2:30 on Buzzer. Brought to you by Humana. At Humana, we believe everyone has a reason to start with healthy.
Call today, and we'll also send this free guide. Call now.
If memory serves me correctly, the last time you stood in the winner's circle, there were 40 seconds on the clock, and you came very close to matching all 7 cars.
An inch
away. Yeah. Well, now you're going to have 5 seconds more, so you should be able, in the next minute or so, to win either the Pontiac Le Mans, the Volkswagen Golf GT, the Toyota Corolla right next to it, the Ford Taurus, the Buick Skylark, the Subaru DL, the Chevrolet Spectrum, or the Mercury Topaz. Remember, you get to keep the last car you correctly match. 7 of them have matches. 1, the 8th car, is there all by itself. It could cause you some problems. But you seemed very relaxed, very confident the last time out. I hope that's the situation again today. Here are the 15 numbered squares for you. We'll put the clock up there with 45 seconds. That's it. Blow the hair out of the way, Dennis. Good luck to you. Off you go.
15. 12.
No match.
9. 12.
That's a match.
6. 3.
No match.
14.
Sorry, stop the clock. Stop the clock. Okay, we revealed 2 in error. And as you know, if you've been watching our program, every time we make a mistake, we don't want to penalize the player for it. So we're going to close those 2 doors. We're going to show you number 14, which is the one you called for. We're going to add 5 seconds to the clock. That'll give you 39 seconds. And the clock will not start until you select your next number. Go ahead.
11.
No match.
8. 5.
No match.
2. 6.
No match.
3. 11.
That's a match.
10. 5.
No match.
8. 10.
That's a match.
7. 13.
No match.
5. 4.
No match.
15. 4.
That's a match.
1. 6.
That's a match.
2. 14.
Oh, no match there. Once again, you got five cars matched, and this time maybe that interruption threw you off, but that's why we like to add the 5 seconds so that the player does not feel penalized. However, let's look on the positive side. You've got $1,856 in prizes, and you're the defending champion, so you should feel confident going into the next match. Yep. And if you make it to the winner's circle again, you'll have a total of 50 seconds. We'll find out if it works out that way when we return on Concentration right after this.
Today, millions of Americans.
Welcome to our show, Kathy Brown, as the challenger.
Hi.
Nice to have you with us.
Thank you.
Tell me about yourself. Where are you from?
I live in Irvine. I'm a nursing student.
Are you a native Southern California?
Oh, no. I'm an Army brat. I was born in Germany.
Oh, I see. All right. You were about to tell me you're in nursing?
I'm a nursing student. I live in Irvine with my wonderful husband, Stephen, and two beautiful children.
Are they in the audience today to watch?
My husband is.
He's here to give you some encouragement.
Yes.
All right. Good luck to you. Nice having you with us on the program. Let's go to work. You know, Marjorie Goodson, who likes to demonstrate our prizes, has done something strange with the one we have available to you two in this game. Take a look.
This beautiful handmade dusty rose and ivory floral 6x9 oriental rug is 100% wool pile and is a handsome accessory to any room yours with a gift certificate from Emser International. Alex.
Cute, Marjorie, but you got to put it on the floor. Looks better on the floor. You don't want it on a table like that. It's strange. Okay, you can find it on the board behind door number 18, Oriental Rug. All right, Kathy and Dennis, now to get you off to a good start, take a look as we show you these two pieces of the puzzle, number 9 and number 14. Kathy, you select first.
Okay, let's start with the corner, number 1.
Coral necklace.
And the other corner, number 22.
No, that's not a corner, but it's a it's a wild card, and it's an automatic match. Kathy, is the fact that you're on the show making you nervous, or is it the fact that Steve is up there in the audience that's making you nervous? Because you know that 22 is not a corner.
Well, I also remembered it was your lucky number.
Oh, okay. Well, the coral necklace, the match for that, can be found at number 24. That also is not a corner, but right now it goes up here on your side of the board, and you get to look at three pieces.
It's a little early. I think I'd like to see more of the puzzle, starting with number 12.
Ah, another corner. A porch swing stand.
And number 20.
Number 20 is another wild card. And once again, Dennis is going crazy. He's beside himself. The women keep finding these wild cards, and yet he winds up winning the game. So you be careful. Watch out for him, Kathy. We'll show you where the other porch swing stand is. And that's at number 10. And now that prize is up here behind you. And you get a look at these pieces of the puzzle. Ooh.
It's still a little too early.
I agree with you. Select again, then.
I would like to see what's behind number 3.
Backgammon set.
Oh, I love backgammon.
Are you good
and
at it?
Very.
Good.
Number 18, please.
Number 18. Oriental rug. No match for you. A break for Dennis.
Possibly. Let's see what's behind number 7. I'd like to see behind that.
Luggage.
Luggage. Gosh, maybe if I have to go somewhere. Let's check the corner, 21.
An attaché case. Close, but no match. Back to Kathy.
I would like to see what is behind number 19.
19. A dinette set.
And number 4.
Oriental rug, no match. Back to Dennis.
We saw that oriental rug, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
Okay.
I'll agree with you.
You probably won't tell me where we saw it, though.
No, you tell me.
18.
18, that sounds pretty good.
And 4,
that's a match. Nice going, champ. Oriental rug goes up on your side of the prize board. And you get the help of these two pieces of the puzzle.
Love thy neighbor.
Is it love thy neighbor?
Boy, oh boy, it is. Way to go, Jan. Oh, you know, you make such a fuss over the fact that the ladies come up with those wild cards, and you just sit there and you study the puzzle real hard when you're not playing?
Of course.
Of course, that's what you're supposed to do. Okay, let me show the folks at home how he managed to solve that one very quickly. Was there anything that gave it to you? Any specific?
The eye and then neighbor.
The neighbor. Well, all right. Let me go over here, and we'll show the folks all of the pieces. The loaf wasn't showing, of course, but we've got loaf, T-H plus I, loaf, thy, love, thy, the nay plus bore, neighbor, love thy neighbor. And I'm not sure that Dennis loves his neighbors on concentration because he has defeated three of them in a row. Come on down here, Dennis. Kathy? Some days the magic works and some days it doesn't. I thank you for joining us on the show. We've got some prizes for you backstage.
Thank you.
Goodbye. Dennis, you've got that oriental rug to add to your prize winnings, and now you and I are going to go over to the winner's circle, and you're going to have 50 seconds. You're going to win it?
Yes.
You're going to do that?
Yes.
You promised to win a car?
Yeah.
All right. We don't want him to break his promises to us or to you, so stay with us. We'll be right back after this commercial break. Let's go.
Up next, Burt Convy's getting stars to reveal their colorful stories on Tattletales. Then Gary Moore gets his contestants to reveal their true colors on To Tell the Truth. Stay tuned.
Don't miss your chance. Call or go online at honorwarriors.org right now.
We had an unexpected occurrence during our last session here in the winner's circle. We revealed a number in error, and that may have caused Dennis a few problems in terms of maintaining your concentration. But now you've got a lot of time on the clock. You did mention when you first joined us on the program, you had to win a new car. Why is that? What's wrong with your current automobile?
I've been having a lot of mechanical problems. Taking it into the shop, put a new clutch in, the clutch goes out the next day. Take it in, the clutch goes out again.
You know, we have the same problems with our new cars here. We give them to contestants, and then the clutch goes out, and they got to go in the shop, and it's...
Well, if I got two cars, maybe I can combine all the working parts and to make one good one.
Okay, that's a good attitude. Let me show you what you could wind up winning in the next little while. I want you to put your attention up here to the top row, because that's the Mercury Topaz. That could be yours. Right next to that, we've got the Chevrolet Spectrum. We got a good assortment today. The Subaru DL, the Buick Skylark. We have a Ford Taurus, a Toyota Corolla, the Volkswagen Golf GT, and finally, the little Pontiac Le Mans. Great selection of cars for you here, and plenty of time in which to win them.
Yes.
You've got to come up with seven correct matches. Now, every time you've been up here, you've matched five of them,
five
I think.
Five of them, no matter how much time I have.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter, but today you had a lot of time. Here are the 15 numbered squares.
Okay.
All right, here's the clock with 50 seconds. 5-0. You can take two or three deep breaths. You can flick the hair away from your eyes no matter what. Okay, good luck to you. Off you go, Dennis.
15. 12.
No match.
9. 15.
No match.
12. 9.
That's a match.
6. 15.
That's a match.
3. 14.
No match.
11. 8.
No match.
5. 2.
No match.
13. 10.
No match.
3. 10.
That's a match.
7. 8.
No match.
5. 7.
That's a match.
4. 2.
No match.
11. 4.
That's a match.
1. 8.
That's a match.
2. 14.
Let's show him 14 and see what would have happened if he had gotten it in time. That would have been the match. You would have wound up winning that car. Hey, you know what, though?
55 if I win again.
That's it, but you did a lot better this time. You came just one selection away from winning.
Yeah.
And that's good. That's very good. And you've got $3,436 in prizes to this point. So you're on a roll. Yeah. You're on a roll. You're hot. Let's take a break. We'll be back after this.
If you have Medicare, listen up.
Only days remain before the deadline. That's 1-800-299-9300. 1-800-299-9300. Call now.
Marjorie had a lot of positive feelings about you, Dennis. That time, she was getting ready to go up the stairs or down the stairs to go to the car that you correctly selected. The folks who watch our program on a regular basis know how it works. Whenever a player doesn't win a car, we add 5 seconds to the clock, and during the break, Dennis said something rather interesting. Tell the folks what you said. But you didn't want to set it up?
Oh, yeah, I don't want to set it up for somebody to come beat me and have 55 seconds.
Well, then the thing for you to do in our next match is to win it, solve the puzzle, win it, be in the winner's circle with 55 seconds, because I have a feeling you could do it with that much time. We'll find out if he can next time out right here on Concentration. Join us then. Goodbye, folks.
Remember, our studio audience will receive a CD Posturepedic Queen set. You may be cushioned in comfort and firmly supported on this Posturepedic mattress designed in cooperation with leading orthopedic surgeons, furnished by Sealy. And some of our departing contestants will receive your choice of one of these Jules Jurgensen Classic Series diamond dial watches, elegantly styled. His with 20 genuine diamonds, hers with 10, furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Conair's latest innovations, hot sticks, fashion plates, and Thermacell cordless iron and brush, furnished by On Air. Great tasting Peter Pan peanut butter. Eat some peanut butter anytime you can, only if it's Peter Pan. New Soft Sense Body Mousse with Vitamin E. The body moisturizer that absorbs in an instant. Soft Sense Body Mousse with Vitamin E. Get your spaghetti ready. Ragu introduces its thickest, heartiest spaghetti sauce ever. New Ragu, thick and hearty. And Doodle Draw Sketch Color, put fun in everyone's hands with Mr. Doodler brand Color Bright Markers by Drymark. Makers of artists created Buffalo Martin Pen. This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration. A Mark Goodson Television Production.